This VIP XO come from our vineyard, like the rest of all the cognac in our range. We have one of the bigger vineyards in cognac area, about 240 hectares, in the middle of Grand Champagne. Grand Champagne is the first crew of cognac area. And the characteristic of the Grand Champagne is the subsoil, is a crumbly chalk, and crumbly chalk is very, very important for the water supply of the vine. So Frappin, we control all the process and we develop many specific techniques. And for example, for the distillation, we distill with a lees. I'm keen on two kinds of lees. The lees from the yeast, the alcoholic fermentation, but also the lees from the pulp. We age this VIP XO 1 year in a new cask, so more tannin compared with the other XO in our range. And one of the characteristics of Frappin, we have many kinds of cellars in two groups, and this VIP have a very, very long aging in humid cellar, downstairs. And this kind of aging, we lose more alcohol during this aging. So the result is a cognac, very fine, but also a little bit smooth. So if you taste this VIP, there is a lot of flavor. It's a very complex one. You can smell some dry fruit, some orange, little bit chocolate also. Little bit spicy. Orange again. A lot of flavor and very, very long aftertaste.